I was made in the womb. I started off in darkness. I know how to become out of darkness. So I restore my integrity to the way I talk about my womb. I use all cliche language about her as material to alchemize into a language that is pretty, divine. The most intimate, darkest parts of me, I'm ready to embrace them with love, compassion, grace, and forgiveness. I forgive myself for what I did not know about my womb, how sacred, how precious she is. I transcend all false knowledge around my womb. I am more interested in how holy my womb is, how holy my intimacy is, how holy my body is, how holy my touch is, and how holy sex is. My womb is that deep to me, so I will give a new narrative in how I relate to her, how I reimagine the sanctity as this body, a cathedral of living. I deserve to talk like this towards my womb. I release shame about my darkness. This expands the light of my awareness. Words form my womb. I cherish you. And I pour new language into you to create a life you love to birth. I birth peace. I birth love. I birth abundance. I birth favor. I birth fun. I birth unity. I birth integrity. I birth rest. I birth miracles. I birth faith. I birth utopia. I birth laughter. I birth vibration. I birth growth. I birth power. I birth community. I birth beauty. I birth gifts. I birth purity. I birth living. I birth me.